chained as well. Sliding down that rope should take us where we need to go.
Yeah, I don't think we can do anything with that yet.
A dodge and
there, you're free. What's going on? Maybe it needs a little encouragement. Can you get me closer to its eye for a face-to-face, Bubba?
This creature, the mining rigs, they're mistakes, Mimir. But it's Odin's fault.
That's not an excuse, little one. But thank you for saying it.
Those mining rigs sure spit out a lot of smoke.
Punta tayo pala din sa mukha niya.
Brother, you ever think of cooking meat with those blades of yours?
No. They would foul the meat.
Oh, because of the magic on them?
The blood.
Ah, yes. Carry on then.
Let's
Is it always moral to kill something that's trying to kill you?
Yes.
Well, there you have it, lad.
Okay. What other terrible things have Odin and Thor done? And there was Thrym the Cunning, the giant king who stole Thor's hammer.
Odin traded him Freya to get it back, then sent Thor in disguise to murder his entire court.
Who else? Ah, Grungnir the Brawler, the stone giant.
Aye, mocked by Odin, murdered by Thor.
Enough of this.
But there's more.
I do not care. War with Odin is not the answer.
Another mining rig on this island, brother. Smell that smoke.
Why would the dwarves agree to work for the Aesir in the first place?
That's the heart of it, eh?
You lied to them.
I lied to them.
Bet we could swing across that, lift thing.
Gantry.
Gantry. Thanks.
Quite right.
So not all dwarves can do that thing Brock and Sindri do, right? Or they just walk between realms and turn up somewhere else?
Indeed, that's a rare skill. I gather one carefully cultivated by some secretive dwarven guild or other. Probably for the best. Them alone doing it is disconcerting enough. Blubbering beast! Shoo! It's not moving. Why is it not moving?
It has grown accustomed to its chains.
But... no. No, we can fix this. We just need to chase it off and scare it! Something.
There is no making things right. Only better than they were.
The wind blowing on its face. I can feel it.
May you provide some comfort.
That's not enough.
It seldom is.
Aww. Sadness.
Mir, what's the deal with Odin's ravens? They can just transport him anywhere?
Except for the realm between realms, thankfully. harder to find, thanks to dwarven enchantments and Yggdrasil's very own nature.
Hmm. Lucky us. It's gotta be the right spot.
Those barrels. I smell fuel. Set a spark from... Oh, well, experimented. Father, up there. Surprised the dwarves didn't shut these rigs off themselves. One or two tried. The Einherjar made examples of them.
They killed the dwarves? Can you have convinced them not to?
Aye.
Something special there. Impressive.
That should help.
Okay, Mimir?
To the blacksmiths of Svartalfheim, the creation of a weapon was a sacred thing. But Odin just wanted as many blades as he could get, as fast as he could get them. With every stolen resource or mediocre blade, the dwarves lost a bit of themselves.
Survived because of you.
I am not wrong there, brother. Odin would have wiped out every last dwarf in Svartalfheim. If he couldn't use their skills, no one could.